trends and continues to capture some of Bollywood's most memorable moments. It has managed to present the star's point of view to its readers like no other. Filmfare gives you a front row seat to exclusive parties and candid photographs of your idols. It profiles new releases and newcomers, even itineraries that B-Town likes to indulge in. Rescue is India's first and multi-product, multi-brand, after-sales service available 365 days of the year, including Sundays. Taking the event forward, may I now request Jitesh Pillai, editor Filmfare, to share a few words with us.
Thank you guys for being here, and I have to first of all thank Varun because his film is doing exceedingly well, and so congratulations on the success of Vishu. And Varun is, it would be a cliche to say Varun is family, but I have known Varun ever since he was an assistant director, and so I have all the right to bully him. He was assistant on My Name Is Khan, and you were what, fourth assistant?
Seventh.
He was seventh assistant on My Name Is Khan, so I'm allowed to bully him as much as I want. But the first time I saw Varun dance was to Radha on the dance floor at YRF Studio, and there was no trace of nervousness at all. Of course, he kept fluffing his lines, but when the take happened, he was fantastic. And despite Farah screaming and all of that, Varun was, you knew that a star was born. So, also the good thing is he does carries his stardom very casually and lightly. He knows he's a bona fide star, but he is completely real and sweet about it. So, if that alarm can go off for a minute.
It's an ambulance.
I thought it was an alarm. So, over to Varun to talk about his association with Filmfare.
Hello. We'll keep sharing this dais with Jitesh Pillai, who's a 20-year veteran in the field of journalism. But it feels amazing. The first cover, jo pehla cover tha, maine apne zindagi mein kiya tha, that's been for Filmfare. And I don't do too many photo shoots because I'm very restless. But whenever I get the opportunity to shoot for Filmfare, this sound effect, this is a real alarm. This is a real alarm. कुछ चोरी होने वाली है भाई स्टोर में कुछ देख लो हो गई है चोरी नहीं सो व्हेन आई गेट द अपॉर्चुनिटी टू टेक ऑन द कवर ऑफ फिल्मफेयर ऑलवेज फील स्पेशल एंड आई थिंक अनु ऑलवेज ऑर्केस्ट्रेट्स इट एंड शी मेक्स इट स्पेशल जितेश एंड जितेश एक्चुअली ऑलवेज टेल्स मी विल यू डू टू बिजी टू डू कवर फॉर फिल्मफेयर बट अनु आई थिंक इज द स्वीट हार्ट Come, so now we just start with.
Let's do the unveiling of the Filmfare okay. cover.
Senior I am.
Towards the end.
Are pase chacha.
May I now request Varun to kindly sign the mugs for us?
Yeah.
All the media to come ahead for a group media bite with Varun. May I also request the media to...
One more. Before that, we'll take a few questions from the audience. And let me ask him the first question. So, do you feel like, say, in the time of social media, box office sales, and how does it affect, everybody's on Twitter, and it's a huge multiplex phenomena. So how does it affect a movie's performance?
I think box office definitely forms a perception whether a film is good or bad. But in the smaller centers, the B and C centers, over there I don't think so Twitter will have that big an impact than like how it will have in a city like Bombay. I think what social media does is if suppose a reviewer or a journalist writes a review, so that spreads very fast through the internet. That it's very good. But eventually nothing works more than the word of mouth, I think, of people. And that is also something which social media can spread really fast. But eventually, jab log theater jaate, picture dekhte, what they feel. I mean, I've seen that in Dishoom right now, because Friday we started at a certain amount because we were hit by rains on all 3 days. But besides the rains, every day we've seen the film climb, and that's only because of what people have seen in the theater. Though, surprisingly, we actually got really good critical reviews as well. I don't know, yeah. I wish I also knew this. I wish I could solve it, because this is something that really upsets me as well, because I've been talking to when my grandmother was alive, she would talk to me about this and would say that I hope this issue gets solved. My parents talk about it. I hope it doesn't come to the stage where I'm talking to my children and we don't solve it. The reason why it upsets me is because I don't feel Dishoom is a film that needed to be banned in Pakistan, because it's a very clean film, and in fact, the man who is from Pakistan, he helps us solve the case. We've shown him as in a good light, not in a bad light. And I am lost for answers. And I know so many people who want to watch it, in fact. So that's what's sad.
Also, one more thing. On a lighter note, how is it being called You're My Boy by Akshay Kumar?
That was pretty cool, actually. That whole scene was improvised. That bit in the scene is improvised. It's not written in the script. And I think Aki is just amazing at what he does, and he's totally rocked that scene. He's the way he's played Sameer Ghazi in the film, that's become one of the highlights. And I think everyone's, and having Akshay Kumar play a role like that and pull it off is, I think, a great thing. And it's amazing. I got to share that moment with Akshay. I mean, I've grown up seeing him in so many comedies, so many films, but having to do a scene with him, and I know he does something, and he has that style of saying, "Hey, tu aana, aana beta, aana, aana, hey, ye thusle." So I've seen these things, but he was doing it with me. So I was doing the scene also with him, but I was excited about it as well at the same time.
But yes, it's interesting that people like Priyanka Chopra and Deepika Padukone are doing full-fledged leading roles and just being tokens. You know, okay, they have a brown man or a brown woman in the film. So that is, it's huge that Indian actors are being... I mean, if you see even Shabana Azmi and Om Puri, when they did City of Joy, there was actually, it revolved around them. You know, so it's not a new phenomenon. It's been going on for over 40 years, and more power if our actors, and I really think whether it's a Mr. Bachchan or whether it's Shah Rukh Khan or whether it's any of our actors, each of them have so much potential to sort of really rule the world. But yes, actors should choose movies with caution. I'm not so sure if you're happy with my answer and you want Varun to answer it.
No, your answer is valuable, but I need...
No, your answer is perfect. I think if an actor is really big over here, then somewhere we have a responsibility to our fans over here. So we should do films where we could impact that film more, and the role has more meat as a performer over there. And I think Priyanka and Deepika are big, really big, brilliant actresses. Good actors, and they're doing us proud. That's all I can say.
Okay, one last
industry mein.
Filmfare ne kaha hai abhi teen baar.
Uske alawa.
Uske alawa, haan, kabhi kabhi kehte hai log.
Kaun hai?
Aur matlab kaha. जॉन है वो नहीं पता नहीं है काफी लोग टेल कौन है जितेश
ऑल हिज हीरोइंस फाइंड हिम हॉट ऑल द गर्ल्स फाइंड हिम हॉट फ्यू गाइस आल्सो फाइंड हिम हॉट एवरीबॉडी फाइंड्स हिम हॉट सो एंड ही इज जस्ट बीइंग मॉडेस्ट फ्रॉम कॉलेज ही वाज कॉल्ड ही वाज स्पेंडिंग 2 आवर्स इन द जिम एंड बिल्डिंग हिज बॉडी एंड ऑल ही हैज बीन कॉल्ड हॉट बाय एवरीबॉडी ही इज जस्ट बीइंग वेरी मॉडेस्ट
दूसरा सवाल यह है कि बद्रीनाथ के लिए नया लुक है वरुण आपका
हाँ जी
बद्रीनाथ दुल्हनिया ले उसके लिए नया लुक है
टाइटल चेंज
सॉरी बद्री
बद्रीनाथ की दुल्हनिया के लिए
बद्रीनाथ के दुल्हनिया के लिए यह नया
बद्रीनाथ की दुल्हनिया
बद्रीनाथ की दुल्हनिया के लिए नया लुक है आपका
हाँ जी एक नया लुक है उसमें इनफैक्ट आई वॉज इन दैट लुक बट जब व्हेन आई केम फॉर डिशुल प्रमोशन वो थोड़ा चेंज कर दिया बिकॉज आई डिडंट वांट दैट टू गेट रिवील्ड बहुत डिस्टिंक्ट कैरेक्टर है पर बहुत वक्त है उसके लिए होली के पीरियड में रिलीज होगी वो फिल्म अगले साल कॉपी लीक नहीं हुई है बट मैं ज्यादा कुछ बोलना नहीं चाहता क्योंकि अभी फिल्म रिलीज हो गई है सो इट्स द पायरेसी जो होता है मतलब व्हाट्सएप पे लोग भेजने लगते हैं फिल्म एंड दिस एंड दैट इट्स इट गेट्स टेक्नोलॉजी इतना फास्ट हो गया है सोशल मीडिया जैसे इन्होंने पहले क्वेश्चन पूछा था सो आई एम नॉट हैप्पी विद द फैक्ट कि जब लोग पिक्चरें लीक करने के लिए सोशल मीडिया यूज करती है आई थिंक इज द वर्स्ट थिंग स्पेशली वेन यू आर गोइंग ऑन ट्विटर एंड राइटिंग दिस इज द लिंक ये है टॉरेंट So we've managed to block it till now and hopefully and Dishoom is a big film watch you have to go to the theater to enjoy the helicopter sequence and the other type of action sequences you have to be in the theater.
Okay, I have time for one last question. Thank you.
बड़ा star power था आपकी party में.
Thank you so much.
क्यों नहीं बुलाया आपने?
It was a surprise party. I was not aware. I was in my jeans.
But when you saw the media outside,
no. When I entered, there was no media. There was no media when I entered.
No, but I think it was a very well-planned party. Again, I think Annu and team did that, and Rahul, everyone, unko credit jata hai iske liye. But बहुत star-studded party थी, बहुत controversial party थी Jitesh
ji. Yeah, but now this is about Dishoom and this is about Varun Dhawan, so he's the man of the moment. You should be asking him questions.
One two things we don't mind hearing about your party.
It was fab. It was
Jitesh.
Fab.
एक दो वर्ड्स अपनी पार्टी के बारे में
सो वी वरुण कुडंट कम फॉर द पार्टी बिकॉज़ ही वाज इन इंदौर एंड वी मिस्ड हिम अ लॉट अदरवाइज ही वुड हैव गॉट अप ऑन द टेबल एंड डांस
हु डांस ऑन द टेबल
लॉट्स ऑफ पीपल डांस
या एंड व्हाट एल्स हैपेंड
नो कमेंट्स दैट वाज वेरी गुड
ओके
सो इट वाज फैब थैंक यू सो मच
ओके वरुण आई वुड लाइक टू थैंक यू आल्सो कि लाइक यू हैव बीन ग्रेसफुल दैट सर्टेन टाइम्स we are always taking advantage of you like in terms of like getting photographs and everything but you also wait for us oblige us being by your grace for your time so thank you for today
aap aaj isliye bol rahe kyunki aap late ho gaye the I really admire that it's raining hum sab jante hain hum sab mumbai se hai but barish ke mausam mein dikkat to hoti hai pahunchne mein but I think jo asli mumbai kar rahe hai wo kuch bhi karke idhar udhar aake pahunch hi jata hai kuch hum logo we are used to the rain But it is problematic with the potholes. I'm going to say it. It's not easy. But thank you guys for always making the time honestly. And jahan pe abhi I think last 2-3 din mein aaj event hua tha ek. Rustam ka hua tha. Wo bhi time pe pahunch jate hain. Time ke pehle pahunch jate hain actually. Pehle pahunch jate hain
na. Varun, I'm just asking you like when yes. The lady who was. The anchor MC for the day was she was standing also the filmfare has also gossips and everything so are you okay with the gossips blind items guess who don't sue and
yeah I think I'm cool with it yeah at the end of the day see I haven't in fact aaj hi on social media we released an interview where I asked Jitesh some questions we turned that around so I've been very cool I don't think filmfare ever kind of crosses a certain line even if there is gossip it's done in a sanitized manner that it doesn't hurt anyone in that sense I think kabhi kabar jab bahut zyada fake gossip hota hai then you become little bit like that but I feel as a industry we are very close yeah at least Bombay mein jo industry hai bahut close hai we all know each other so koi kuch galat ya koi kuch controversial kar raha hai to sabko pata